So we finally wrapped up day one of the Arizona Aerospace Summit. A great day. A lot of agencies, police department, fire department, universities were there present today at the summit. They had a lot of questions about drones. They wanted to see drones flying, and we were pretty successful in showing them and answering these questions. A lot of scenarios we have been planning, and it was successfully organized. To talk more about today's operations, I have Riley Beeman from NC Public Safety Drone Academy, who will be talking to you about today's operations.
So like Dr. Shana said, today was great. We had a great demo. We were able to do a lot of different things with the Arizona delegation. First, show them what all it entailed doing a demo close to an airport here on a university campus. We were able to go through that whole entire process. At the same time, for our demo, we focused on a bomb scare. With the bomb scare, we were able to fly multiple platforms to showcase for that delegation. The pilots got to talk about what the platforms could do, their capabilities for law enforcement, emergency service operations. And then we got to showcase the DJI Aeroscope with showing multi-platforms in the air for detection systems. And we finished up with a panel discussion for questions and answers. So today was a huge success.
And all these things we did under strict safety measures. We made sure we followed all the rules and regulations. And end of the day, everything was successful. We have a day two planned, mapping, crash scene reconstruction, and some interesting drones to showcase. So looking forward to day two.